take these guys out. Oh man. Oh well, never mind. These guys. What path are you gonna take? Okay, you're gonna take a reasonable path. And he is going to encounter my reckoning. It shall be as you say. Okay, we should be able to take this guy out with what I have. Take out all this crap and try to move forward some more. How's that? Okay, it's just getting delayed. Yep. I'm just gonna take out these pylons. I like these little effects, the color change on these pylons. And get the last of these. Oh, how am I doing on resources? I am here in the shadows. Your existence ends this day. Let's just keep pressing forward, I guess. And all these poor little pylons are like little suicidal pylons. Poor little guys. I serve. Oh god. Okay, don't tell your teammates to attack your own units. Yeah, let's take a little probe guy over here. I am here in the shadows. You must construct additional pylons. The enemy closes. You must construct additional pylons. Alright, let's make more pylons, as always.
This Templar archive lies abandoned. I am here
in the shadows. Alright, just take this guy out. Oh, except for you, go over here. And take this guy out. Do you have more health or something? Same amount of health as always. Alright, let's just move this way.
You have not enough minerals.
Alright, let's move forward.
Our liberation is at hand. Ready yourself, Rebel Warrior. We confront a terrible evil this day.
Just attack whatever you want, guys. I don't really care. Except for now, attack that guy. Take these gateways. Take out that guy. That guy.
Fall back to the shadows. I am the heart. Very well.
Get that thingy. So that way all the buildings are powered. Or whatever. Get that thing. I really don't want to use Arc Templars just because they're valuable and they're gonna die really easily to this guy. Okay, now I need to go in and intercept this guy basically.
Very wise. It shall be as you
say. Okay, everyone just take him out. All poor guys. It shall be. There we go. Now everyone can attack him. Okay, let's move forward. Actually, let's go ahead and take out the rest of the space.
Destroy me. I shall rise again.
I am here in the shadows.
Actually, let's go ahead and build more pylons.
You have not enough minerals.
State thy bidding. I serve.
How much do you think this costs? Oh crap, they're really expensive. I guess we'll go and start moving forward.
Very well.
Alright, let's head out, guys.
Oblivion comes. None shall stand.
I am here.
There we go, much better. There we go. And trying to move in. Oh, it's even better. Just put him right next to me. And for it's chopping. I think I might be able to start being able to make a push this way. Try to pull back a little, hold this position for a moment. And try to take as much as we can right now. I think we shouldn't have really much trouble taking out this base. Okay, the guy's back. Okay, let's just surround this guy and we should be good to go. Autosave. Whoa, is he already come back?
Of the preservers are entombed within. We must break them open immediately.
Okay, well, this actually wasn't too bad of a mission. There we go. And complete. High five, everybody. We did it. And that wasn't too bad. And there's Zeratul. Looking BA as usual.
We will make of them what we can.
Alright. Ooh. Outer space.
The cycle shall draw to its end. The Zelnago who forged the stars will transcend their creation. Yet the fallen one shall remain. Destined to cover the void in shadow. It begins with the great hunger. It ends in utter darkness.
Great hungerer. Could it refer to the Zerg Overmind? It has a part to play in this prophecy. I must seek out the Overmind's final resting place, our ancient homeworld of Ire.
All right. Kill all Protoss. I only lost 2 units. Wow, actually kind of good. Well, I don't know. I guess I missed a few. I don't really care. No biggie, guys. Let's finish up these last few little cinematics, and I guess cut it off. or no cinematic at all. Well, I guess I'll cut off here, guys, and say, yeah, that's all I'm gonna say. Later, everybody.